them? Such as 王羲之、欧阳询、颜真卿、柳公权 and 赵孟頫。To name a few, each has contributed a unique style to the world of Chinese calligraphy. Traditionally, Chinese calligraphy can be classified into 5 categories. They are sealed script, in Chinese, 篆书, like this. Curves and circles are smooth.Official script, 隶书, like this, you can see small waves in certain lines. Regular script, 楷书, like this, each stroke is clear and separate. Running script,行书 like this, it looks more smooth and connecting. The last is cursive script, 草书 like this. It is the most simplified but abstract script. Have you seen this character before? It's 福which means good luck and happiness. It usually appears on windows, gates, and doors during Chinese New Year. Look, this is the character 福, written in 5 different styles we just mentioned. Can you tell which is the one in sealed script or 篆书?Yes, you are right, this one. And which one is 楷书? 楷书? Yes, you are right, this one, 楷书. 楷书. And which one is your favorite? How about, let's try to write them together later?We need 4 things for writing Chinese calligraphy. Do you know what are they? Yes, they are brush or 毛笔. Ink or 墨. Paper or 纸.And inkstone, 砚台. These 4 things are called 4 treasures of the study. In Chinese, 文房四宝. Now, let's see how to use them. Are you ready? Hold the brush like this.Please take a closer look at my hand. First, second, third, and fourth. It's quite easy, right? Don't hold it too tightly. Imagine that there is an egg in your hand right here. Dip the brush in the ink.Remove excess ink by slightly pressing the brush against the inkstone. Make sure that the tip of the brush is sharp, like this. The best kind of paper for writing Chinese calligraphy is 宣纸 or rice paper.There are different kinds and colors of rice paper. People like to write Chinese poetry in their calligraphy works. Do you know that in calligraphy, Their characters should be written from top to bottom, right to left. Let me show you an example.掬水月在手，弄花香满衣。Scooping up the spring water, you will hold the moon in your hands. Playing with the mountain flowers, your clothes will be full of fragrance. And then put the year of the writing and your signature here. Last, put your seal, the red seal enliven the writing. Okay. Now, please get your paper. Let's write a full character together. Look! We can even write the characters on the Chinese lantern. Chinese New Year is coming soon. How about let's write some New Year's greetings for your friends and family? 新年快乐, This means Happy New Year. Wan shi ru yi. This means good luck in everything. If you want to learn Chinese calligraphy systematically, let us start from the basic strokes. Let's go to the calligraphy class for kids.
Hi, kids.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Do you want to start learning Chinese calligraphy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. When you sing, you begin with
Do, Re, Mi.
When you write, you begin with请看老师，像这样拿毛笔，很好，很好。啊，我们来帮助他们俩，好吗？
好的，是妈妈。
看，像这样。
我已经会这样的了。
好的，好的，我们一起来看一看。你们俩可以教他吗？你可以教他吗？保证你的笔锋是直的，而且是尖的，可以吗？
可以。
一步，
等于一步，
很好。第二步，
第二步，
很好。
第三步，
第三步，第四步，完成。横，跟老师一起说横。
横。
好。提，按，走。提，按，收。好吗？
好。
但是呢，外面太长了。
这是叫长横，长横。好，我们接下来写什么呢？
树，
很好，树，
长树。
我们先写一个垂露树，再写一个悬针树。
我的天，怎么这么大？
这是垂露树。
垂露。
又像个
鸡。好，我们再写一个树，它叫悬针树，是尖的，好吗？
看老师的笔，要结束的时候慢慢提起来。接吗？
接。
嗯，
太紧了。
好，我们来写一个。
我觉得是一个转头。
好，下一个是什么呢？
撇。
撇。很好。
然后下一个，然后再下一个是捺。
嗯，也是尖的，对吗？竖笔的时候，啊、嗯，最后一个是什么？
捺
捺。
好的。好。最后我们写一个捺。你们喜欢吗？
喜欢。
都是的。
好的，中国的
福
福
福
福 means good luck, good luck to everyone, 好吗？
好的。
Hope you like Chinese calligraphy. See you in China!